was not it. While the king was in Colchester, he also gave his royal seal of approval